back to our breaking news. We've been following authorities releasing new video in the Aurora office shooting.
Let's go to Tom Negevin. He's in the newsroom now with a closer look. Tom?
Right, Ben and Lourdes. WGN News requested this video under the Freedom of Information Act. Aurora Police just releasing it this afternoon via their Facebook page, and it tells you a great deal about the bravery of responding officers on that horrible day. It begins by showing you heavily armed tactical officers breaching the building, but a lot has happened leading up to that moment. At a couple of points inside, you see officers, some of the first responding officers, running toward the gunfire. The gunman is inside the building, erratically pacing in the lobby, looking out the glass doors, watching for police, watching for them to approach, seeing them approach, opening fire at them. By this time, he's already shot and killed five employees inside at his own termination meeting, where he showed up with a handgun, shooting at the officers. They approach behind a shield. These are more heavily armed tactical officers approaching the Henry Pratt building on February 15th. Aurora police running toward the gunfire, hoping to save lives as the killer cowers inside. There, the police Bearcat pulls up right up to the door, seen from a couple of different angles from surveillance cameras inside and outside the Henry Pratt company. We also learned just yesterday from the Kane County coroner that each of the five victims was shot multiple times, dying within minutes. The gunman killed in a shootout with police, shot six times, including one wound to the jaw. Authorities tell us was likely self-inflicted. The victims, including a 21-year-old intern working his first day and a 47-year-old union chairman and father of two, along with three others. Live in the newsroom, Tom Negevin, WGN News.